Greetings, everyone. This is Michael again, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil 2, the remake, playing as Claire. Let's get ready for the moment. Mr. X is out to kill me, so why not have a drink on his fucking retarded behalf? Ah, yes. Story mode, continue. The police station looks really cool in that shot there, don't it? Now loading. Okay, if I remember from last time, I need to get to the main hall and into that chamber. You know, where you put the medallions in, and that chamber rises up, that secret room. That's where I need to get, I believe, if I remember correctly. And I already hear Mr. X. Let's see, do I need to put any of this crap up? I guess I'm gonna keep it all. It seems like the last time I didn't make it, so I started over, guys. He sounds close as hell. Fuck is he? Now which way am I gonna go? I think I'm going to go, let's see something. Safety deposit room. I still don't have the keys for that. Let's see. How do I get to, I'm trying to remember how do I, no, that's wrong. Okay, I'm trying to remember if I got a, I thought there was something I needed to get. What? Upper floor maps. That's by the Star's office? Really? I missed that? How did I miss that? The jack. So, do I want to go through? I think I'm gonna go this way. Hope I don't run into Mr. X. If I need to, I'll relax in the Star's office. Okay, there's the Star's office. Isn't this where Mr. X first appeared? Okay, I can't get through here, right? No. No, I don't have that key. Or do I? No, I don't. I don't have any keys right now. Okay, so I can go through here. Well, I made it. But I have this feeling that I'm forgetting something. Exit. X is gonna get you. Shit. At least I live long enough to see that fuck fall on his ass. You too. They're dumbasses. Hey, I just realized something. They're coming out of the library, aren't they? They can't come down here, can they? Oh, fucking hell, really? Oh, you are fucking kidding me. Are you fucking kidding me? Kill this fuck. Fuck you, X. Another one coming? Yep. I should just kill them all when they come over here. Shit. You kidding me? Fuck you, X. Okay. It's dead. Okay. I'm almost tempted to go back. Because I handled that so lousy, guys. That's not how I wanted to handle that. God. But you know, I think I cleared them all out of the library, so I'm gonna go ahead and keep that. Oh, I didn't mean to store that. Let's get that back. Where is it? Down here. And I have no more bullets, so let's take that gunpowder out. Take another one of these gunpowders out and make me some bullets. Handgun ammo. I'd made 13. Well, that's better than nothing, I suppose. Okay, so let's use this. And I'm gonna keep all the rest of that. Let's load the damn gun. Where's it got at? Load the damn thing up, Claire. Well, what are you doing, Claire? Oh, I've got the bullets there. Why don't she, what kind of bullets did I make? What the fuck are those bullets for? That gun? Really? Well, I guess that's the gun I'll be using. Let's see. Hopefully I'll find some, you know what? Should I use that rocket, those flame rounds on Birkin's ass? I think I should. Let's go over here and save this shit, man. We'll save it. I guess we'll just save it on the last one because I don't have any plans on going back. Okay. I littered the floor with them, didn't I? She's kind of got a nice ass. A little bit bloody, but I mean, you know, you probably could work with it. He's still hanging around here. Can you believe that shit? Where is he? I guess he knows I'm here somewhere. Fuck him. Yes, it's Birkin's ass it is. Alrighty, a little break. I've got to save checkpoint. So I'm kind of curious now, when I go back to the library, are all the zombies going to be gone? I don't want to go that way yet. That's where the trouble starts. One thing I noticed when I was playing this before and I had to, you know, cancel the game, it was because when I fought Birkin as Claire here, I noticed how easy it was to destroy him. And I thought, something's wrong. This is too easy. And that's what happened. You know what? I'm going to equip that, and maybe I'll use that on him. Oh, wait, I want to use this. I need to examine it. Get rid of this. Okay, now let's use it. Now, what is this? Suppressor. Okay, so what does that go on? MQ-11. MQ-11. Well, apparently I don't have that gun, MQ-11. That's not it. Well, I don't think I can get through here. Nothing else in there. You know what, though? I gotta go back up. And instead of going through there right now, I'm going to go back up in the elevator and put some of this stuff up, because I know when you fight Birkin, there's lots of pickups that I can't get right now because my pack is too full. I'm packing, guys and girls, if that knowledge is valuable. So far, I gotta admit though, playing as Claire, it's pretty much been a repeat of the shit Leon did. So I don't need that anymore. I can store that. I don't have the gun to that thing, do I? What is that called? A MQ-11? Is one of these an MQ-11? No. I don't know what the MQ-11 is. Oh, it's the machine gun. Okay, I'll combine it. Ah, okay. Do I need that gun, though, when I fight Birkin? I guess I'm going to store it right now. Store that. Store it. Stores all three of them. Yeah, that's... Thank you. Okay, I still have a defensive item there. 11 bullets. I don't know if 11 bullets is enough to knock out Birkin, but I guess we're going to find out. Okay. Let's head back out. Oh, not that way. Is he still up here, by the way? Nope, he is not here. So considering that he can't come down here, I wonder how the fuck he gets down in the parking garage and shit. Okay, here we go. Let's see. So I need to switch to the left to use that. Switch to the left. Oh, wrong way. Oh, I have... No, I don't. Yeah, I do have to go down. That's right. Well, just think, everyone. Resident Evil 3 will be out soon. I'm surely looking forward to that game. Shit.
Hello? Hello?
That wasn't Birkin. I don't remember that happening. I do remember somebody running when Leon was playing, but I think it was the creature. Okay, guys. Now this is when my stomach starts getting the butterflies. Right there is when I fall through the floor. Can't get through here. But yeah, Resident Evil 3 will be out. And I've seen the trailer. I haven't done a trailer reaction to it, but I really need to give my thoughts on it. That's different.
Won't budge.
Sherry.
Hello? It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
Great.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
Don't ask.
He's right behind you.
What?
Shit. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Here we go.
You gotta be kidding me. Words ain't gonna cut it this way.
Wish I was kidding. Where is he? Faster load. Damn it, Claire. I wanted you to run there. I think I'm gonna have enough bullets, guys. Where are the bullets at? Now I have no bullets. I am out of bullets, everyone. I am out of every fucking thing. Where the hell is he? Where is he? Oh, shit. Shit, I'm out of bullets again. I don't think there's any more bullets in here. Shit, it's what is that? Fucking plant. Fucking hell. Talk about fucking luck. Fucking shit. Claire's pretty hot.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah, of course. I'll help you.
What kind of fucking clothes they put on the kid? So how the fuck did Leon get the ladder down? Man, look at this shit. I'm almost dead, man. I gotta go get that plant. I'm in bad shape, man. It is absolutely luck that I lived through that. There's nothing else. Oh, there's a plant back here? That didn't show up on the map. That's still red. Oh, now look at this shit. Now there's bullets. Yeah. Bullets. Now that's everything. I'm going the wrong way. Yeah. Oh, can't go through that way. Apparently I can't go through that way either. Okay. I think I'm on the danger. Yeah, danger. Your dad did a number on me, chick. Boy, I kind of thought the two flame rounds would have took care of him, but they didn't. Yeah, just move the lever. Nothing else in here.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon.
Yeah, if you make it, Claire.
So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone.
Let's see. Got a first aid spray. I've got a red herb. I need a red. I don't need any red anywhere. So I can combine this with this and store it. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to get... Stay over there. What the fuck, man? I'm gonna have to get this out and take it. Shit, man. Gunpowder. I'm gonna have to use this gunpowder to make me some bullets, man. I know I'm gonna need more bullets than that. I guess I'm gonna have to take one of these too. I don't want to, but
it's just me and my brother.
Oh,
I'm dying, man.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
Okay. Do I need this thing for anything? I might. You never know, I guess. Let's take two of them. In case I run into a liquor, I guess. Okay. Take this one. Okay, I guess Sherry's going with me. You know, you think they would have updated her clothes. They look awfully kind of nerdy. God, I hope there's no dogs out here. That door is locked. See if there's anything around here to get. That door locked too? Yeah, all the doors are red. Nothing in this fucking thing to get. No supplies, no nothing. Looks apparent they want me to walk over there with her. Yeah, they're all locked. Well, I guess I'm headed over here with Sherry. Don't have it.
Damn it. We need a key card. Come out.
Shit.
And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess.
The chief.
On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground.
He's serious.
Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
Boy, he's an ugly fuck. This is new.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters.
Yeah, thanks to you.
Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now. Or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Damn.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker!
Damn, for a fat fucker, he sure moved fast. The fuck is that?
Stay safe, Sherry.
Boy, you don't want to make Claire Redfield mad because
okay. She... Key card first, and then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Yeah, but Claire, what was that she picked up? Where's that deal she picked up? I saw her pick up something. What was it? Whatever it was, it's gone now. Okay, that's... card reader. There's my ladder. Now that one's green, and that one's green. What's in this one? Since the door is open.
Must be where that guy came from.
That bastard is the police chief?
Map. I don't have a key to get in there. So I can't activate this, probably. Nope. Question is, am I going to be facing liquors or dogs? So this seems to be the only way to go. Okay. Well, that looks familiar. Yeah, this whole room looks familiar. Key to patrol car 7439. Bent key no longer usable but can still open the car's door and trunk. Okay. Is that what this is? I think I'm gonna go see what it does. Well, I may as well walk around here first, I guess. I remember this room from when Leon went to it. Fuck Mr. Raccoon. Can't get in here. Can get in here, but there's zombies in here if I remember. Yep. I don't remember them waking up until later. Oh, there's some more. Yeah, I'll take those. Take this over here too. Just don't get up, guy. Oh, that's a raccoon thing. Fuck that thing. I don't give a shit. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna go see what this key does. What's in the trunk? Seems like it was a gun part last time, but I don't remember. Car key 7439. This one? Thought it was that one. Oh, now I can't use it anymore. So it's not this one. 7439. Can't be this one because I can't get in. Maybe it's one over here. Yeah, there we go. What? Was that is that a whole gun? Really? Fucking hell. Now I gotta wonder which gun's the best. Use a double stack. It was a marvel of firepower at the time due to how many rounds it could hold. Okay. I guess we'll keep that, but the only bad thing about this is I don't have... Let's discard this. You guys know I don't like discarding items. This just don't give me much room to carry anything. Okay. There we go. Oh shit. Fuck. I need to go and get rid of some of this shit, man. So instead of liquors, I'm gonna have to deal with, or instead of dogs, I'm gonna have to deal with liquors. Okay, let's find my little ladder. Where's my ladder? Where was that down? Right here. Okay. See if I can put some of this shit up. Fuck, man, I don't really have a whole lot to put up. This is a blue herb. Do I need blue? Oh, yeah, I need blue here. Let's combine this. Now let's store this one. Leaves me two grenade. Do I need a grenade for anything? Store that. Do I really need these bullets since I've got so fucking many with all the different guns? We'll risk storing that too. That gives me four. Maybe that'll be enough. Yeah, just so I don't have to do it again. Okay. over here. Fucking hear liquors, man. Shit. What was that? Gunpowder. Eating the dogs. Damn. Oh shit. They killed the shit out of those dogs. Just stay there, Lickers. Shit. Nerve-wracking. Okay, I can't get through here. Which means I'm gonna have to come back through here later. That sucks. I think I've got zombies in here. Don't want to use my flame rounds. I may as well kill this guy, man, so he don't get up. Fucking hell, man. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. What happened to my other gun? Can I get my fucking knife back, you piece of shit? That fucking sucked, man. I did not mean to use all that fucking shit. Do I even want to get that? Now she's on caution. That fucking sucks. Am I gonna get anything useful? Put his ass back. Running out of room. Got a red laser light. I wasn't ready for that, man. So where did that one bullet go to? Large caliber handgun. Is that Chris's? I mean, this gun? This gun, I guess. Well, I guess I ain't gotta worry about that other guy. Shit. What's over here? Anything? Nope. It goes back. I know a zombie comes out of one of these damn things. One of these. Maybe it's not this one. Nope, it's this one. It's so hard to fucking aim and shoot at these damn things sometimes.
What the hell?
fucking hell. Get off of me. Fuck. I'm running out of all kinds of bullets, man. All I have is a flash grenade. The hell's over here to get? I don't see it. Okay. What's this? Okay. Now I have to go back through here and most likely die. How am I supposed to walk past that? Shit, that was close. Oh shit. I thought that would kill it. Run. Run, Claire. Run. Fuck. Fucking hell. Fucking hell.